Well, meanwhile, everything is back to normal after the White House was briefly put on lockdown. The president had returned from delivering a Memorial Day speech when a woman threw something over the north fence along Pennsylvania Avenue. The woman was detained. Fire trucks and a hazardous materials response unit was called to the scene. The Secret Service says their examination of the object turned up negative results.